Zarathustra and Jeppe on the Mountain was performed as part of the Performance Art Day at Preview Berlin, the Emerging Art Fair, October 13, 2008. As this was the last day of the airport Tempelhof, there were racing bumpers inside and outside. During the performance, Jeppe interacted with a couple of other persons. Here you see the performer, Jørgen J. Burmester. They had a small chat and a twist. During the performance, Zarathustra's uncle drank 4 bottles of sekt in 4 hours. So the downfall of Jeppe wasn't acted. These pictures was taken by Bjørn Weissmann.